Hi, this is Vivian, and welcome back to our channel. There are two kinds of steak knives in the kitchen market, steak knives with serration or not. Both of them are great choices, and the selection depends on your personal preference. In this video, I will introduce how to choose your proper steak knives and our Fury Phoenix 4-piece steak knives. So if you are a fan of rare, juicy steak, you are more suitable for the non-serrated knife. However, they are easy to get dull and get chipped, so they are required to be continually resharpened before use, involving considerable time and energy. If you prefer to avoid the trouble of continually honing your steak knives, serrated is the best choice for you. So this serrated blade allows you to cut cleanly through foods and have a thick or tough exterior and a softer or juicier exterior. So you can see. You use a sawing motion to make your incision rather than applying direct pressure in a single sweep. If you enjoy a well-done steak with a charred, tough exterior, the serrated knife is the best. And our Fury Phoenix 4-piece steak knives is over 5 inches long, and with perfect serrations, ensure the razor sharpness, durability, and resilience, so they can be used again and again without sharpening. What's more, serrated steak knives are more versatile. You can use them to cut through bread, fruits that have a thick rind, as well as other foods with a hard crust. If you've had unpleasant slicing experiences with home-grilled steak, consider switching up your knives rather than just your techniques for a more affordable but quality option. Our TUO Cutlery 4-piece steak knife set in 5-inch is the way to go. You'll be surprised at your amazing meals.